How did Barty Crouch Jr. escape from Azkaban? Barty Jr. was captured after Voldemort's downfall and was sent to Azkaban. However, Barty Crouch Sr. could not bear to see him suffer the Dementors Kiss, and instead arranged for his son's escape. Barty Jr. used Polyjuice Potion to disguise himself as his mother to switch places, since she was already ill. Dementors couldn't see, they just sensed the souls. Barty Jr. was then smuggled out of Azkaban.